step two, the transfer case. You'll see that it uses the remaining bags from or remaining parts from the bags 1, 2, and 3. So let's go ahead and start. Cool. Now I have the transmission and the transfer case completed. Next step will be step 3, which is the start of the frame rail.